Premier Christy Clark tonight is playing down the by-election results in the province last night that'll send two more New Democrats to the legislature. The Premier says the vote that really counts is the one that comes in May of next year, the provincial general election. And despite vote splitting on the right, Clark says she will not get into a marriage with the Conservatives, something like the birth of social credit in the 1950s, fighting the so-called socialist hordes at the gate. Tonight, the Premier is getting some high-profile support, and CTV's Stephen Andrew has the story.
Spin it any way you want, the ranks of the NDP are stronger. Port Moody, Coquitlam and Chilliwack Hope, two seats previously thought safe Liberal bastions, now in the hands of the opposition.
I think what the results tell us is that if you split the vote with a third party, the NDP gets elected.
Yes and no. The results show the Liberal and Conservative vote would not have stopped four-time Port Moody Mayor Joe Chiasolini, a former Liberal and Christy Clark supporter.
It was a tougher road for me, but I'm glad that I did because I can stand up proud to say that the provincial NDP are closest to my core value.
The right-wing vote split does appear to affect the result in Chilliwack Hope, but the NDP and Conservatives are playing down the notion.
The reality is it doesn't matter whether we're in this race or whether we're not.
I think a lot of people want to focus, and we've heard various Liberal representatives talk about vote splitting. I think it's just unbelievably disrespectful to the electorate to say that.
A former federal cabinet minister and provincial Liberal leader believes the result is not a knockout punch for the NDP.
By winning two seats made it very clear that it is Christy Clark or them. And I think they might have preferred a little more ambiguity going into the next election.
As for Christy Clark, Anderson isn't ruling her out just yet.
It's not been the best day for Christy Clark, but it's been far from a disaster. She's probably, in retrospect, thinking it could have been so much worse. She's second in both those ridings, solid second, and the waivers who are wondering if the Liberal Party has got life in it left or whether it's going to go the way of social credit, they've learned that she's still there and she's still got a party behind her and she's still the best horse to back if you want to beat the NDP.
Clark herself is ruling out any merger with the Conservatives to keep the NDP from power, despite suggestions she make way for another leader.
I am the leader of the Free Enterprise Coalition in this province, and I'm going to lead us into the next election.
An election where Clark must hope she'll be seeing a lot less of this. Stephen Andrew, CTV News, Victoria.